Hi everyone, welcome back. This is India Food Recipes Daddy. Today our recipe is paneer cutlet. Okay, let us see the ingredients here. I'm going to use around 3 cups of grated paneer, cottage cheese, and 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, and finely chopped coriander leaves, 1 finely chopped onion, and 1 avocado. 2 teaspoon of oil, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala, salt as per taste, and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Okay, let's see how to prepare this paneer recipe. Take the paneer. First, I'm going to add chaat masala, turmeric powder, onion, chopped coriander leaves, garam masala, chili powder. If you want, you can add finely chopped green chili also. Then I'm going to add lemon juice. And avocado. Instead of avocado, you can add boiled potato also, and enough amount of salt. Now I'm going to mix it everything together. Now the mixture is ready. Let's do the next step. Now I'm going to take a small amount like this. I'm going to clean my hand and then press it. Your thumb like this. Then I'm going to roll it in the soji or rava like this. Then place it. Do it for everything. Patties are ready. Now let's do the next step. Heat some oil in the pan. I already checked it. Now I'm going to place these patties. When they get golden color, then turn it. Okay, let's wait. Once it got golden color, let's wait for few more minutes. Your paneer cutlets are ready to serve now. It's very easy recipe. It's very good party recipe also. Try it yourself. You can serve this cutlet with ketchup or mint chutney or coriander chutney. Send your valuable feedbacks to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We'll meet in another video. Thank you.